Morning or good afternoon. Thanks for joining me. I'm Michelle. We're going to be doing a full Miley Cyrus ride today. So get those feet in those pedals. We're going to hit it hard. Grab some water. Grab a towel because you're going to be sweating about 30 minutes. So, all right, let's do this. Remember your option to stand or sit. I'm just here to guide you. Make sure you always have resistance on that bike. Good. Nice smooth pedal stroke. Always working both legs. Always just having a good time. Take a nice deep breath in. Bring those shoulders up to the ears. Exhale, relax. And again, bring those shoulders up to the ears. Just for a second and then relax. This is how I want you to ride. Nice and relaxed. All of it on those legs. Right. Put your hands up. Come on. How do you not love Miley, right?
Yeah. Moving my hips like,
yeah. Just warming up. Good. So remember, we always want resistance on that bike. When we stand, I want you to feel it. When we climb, I want you to feel it. Add a tiny turn up. Smooth, flat row. Take a slow, deep breath. Everybody's looking at me now. Nice. Find a little beat in that music. Right, left, right, left. Yep. Those people that hear this song usually find themselves somewhere remembering this song when it first came out. Having some type of memory. Stand it up. Feel free to put your hands up. Yeah. Nice smooth pedal stroke. We're going to keep those abs in tight through the whole class. Nice job. Keep that pace. You picked it. Try to stick with it. Add a little turn up. Starting to feel a little dirt on that road. Feel a little push and a little wind. Excellent. Getting that blood flow. Starting to feel that heart rate come up. All right. Warming up that low back and that climb. Add up. Reach it to three. Hips back. Keeping that pace. Nice job.
Moving my hips like, yeah.
Have all kinds of fun songs today. Straight up Miley. Keep going. All right, pull those thighs up to the chest. Keep it tight. Feels good to sweat. Take a breath, open up, nice and warm. I'm gonna grab a little bit of water. Flat road on this next one. 1 minute in each position. So, nice smooth pedal stroke. All right, flat road. So you still want resistance, not too much. No bouncing, feel that wind right here. Scale from 1 to 10. Let's say we're at about a 6. 6 meaning we feel the push, but we can go for a really long time in this position. So, to challenge that 6, either add up or pick up your pace. I want you working for it. You got it. I'm trying to use this as my timer. There we go. All right, keep going. You guys are awesome. Feels good for me too. Come on, keep that pace. Now open up that chest so that you can go a little harder, some air in those lungs. Beautiful. 10 more seconds. When we stand, make sure to add. Find a pace that challenges you again and stay there for a minute. Add up. Take it up. So the knees stay soft. We want to make sure, keep going, that we're not walking. Everything is soft. All right, so not a huge bounce and no blocking of the knees. Real important. Beautiful. Now let's imagine shifting our weight a little further over to our saddle. So the weight is over the heels. Keep it going. Kind of get consistent. Try not to think so hard. Let your mind wander. Take a breath. Let your body do the work. 5 more seconds. We're going to add up. Add up. Now we're going into third. We are running up a hill. So there's still resistance, but you feel it and you're pushing. Keep it consistent. Hips back. No locking the knees, right? Come on. Woo! Starting to feel that humidity. Keep going. All right, now if you have the power in you, adrenaline's kicking in, you're feeling that energy, feel free to pick up your pace. Come on. About a 30-minute ride. No excuses to back off. You can do this. You can take breaks along the way. All right. 5 more seconds, we sit. We finish up. Sit it down. Keep your resistance. It's going to be a little heavier. About 20 seconds less. Come on. Keep pushing. All right. We're going to play with that music. Take a breath. If you need water, it's a good time to get it. Open it up. We're going to find a pretty steady beat. Keep that beat. It's not super fast. So I want more resistance. These are your legs. So add up. Stand up. So I'm trying to slow down. So add up. Not super fast. Excellent. You're in position two. Now, add up. I want you working to keep this pace. Yeah. Now, at the chorus, you're going to add a little bit up. You're going to take it to three, and you're going to power. Add up. Right here. Go. I want you powering. Feel that wind. Feel that mud pushing you back. Come on, come on. Beautiful. Keep your resistance. Booty's on fire. Heart rate's up. Come on. All right, you're feeling it. Getting harder and harder. On that next chorus, you'll add up a tiny more. Get ready for it. It comes from here. All right. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale, add. Power it up. Pull. Pull. Come on. Dig deep into those legs. That power. Keep it, keep it. Come on, push, push. Keep that pace, working harder each time. Now take a deep breath. Sit down, don't slow down. Do not touch anything. You're in that mud. Get ready for that power. Here. Come on. Oh, those legs are on fire already. Get ready for that third position. Finish it off here. Come on. Flat row. Coming up. Go, go. Sit down. Take off some. Flat row. We did 1 minute in each position. Now we're gonna do 30. 30 seconds, not 30 minutes. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Third for 30 seconds. We keep moving. Make sure you add up when you stand and add again when you climb. Flat row. Right here, go. Relax and go. Good. Find that beat. Double time is fine. You choose. Excellent. First one's just a tad bit longer than 30. Just to get it started. Alright, 10 more seconds. You're going to add. I want you to feel it, but not too heavy. Keep that pace if you like. Add up first. Stand it up. Choose to do double. Or single time. Beautiful. Oh, you're so awesome. 10 more seconds. Add up. Feel this hill. If you need to slow down, it's only because you have that resistance. Keep pushing for it. Looking good. Close your eyes. Imagine yourself anywhere you want to be. 10 more we sit. You'll take some off. All right. Take some off, sit. Flat row, 30 seconds, let's do it. Double time with those legs. Both legs work even. So if you're feeling one dominate, try to center it. Yeah. Woo! You start bouncing, you add up. This is you. All right, five more, we add up. Three, two. Add up. Take it up. Run it out. Now a little tip. Turn your elbows in and slightly pull those elbows into your waist. Not tight. Just enough where you can feel that core. And everything is in line. If you're here, so tense. Save that energy. We're here. 5 seconds, we climb. Add up. Take it to three. Finish here, 30 seconds. We're gonna go to our first climb. Run! I want that momentum for that hill, because it's gonna be big. Come on. Keep going, keep going. 10 to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, back it off. All right, best song ever. Take it for what it's worth. We all have climbs. We all have our hills, our mountains that we have to climb over. This is you. I want it heavy. Stay seated for just a few seconds and really feel that pull. I want you to feel that mountain. Feel that challenge prior to getting up and conquering that hill. So right here. Add up again. You know you're strong. I know. You're strong. Come on. I feel it. But I know I can go heavier. And it's going to keep going. Add a little more. 10 more seconds. There's always going to be another mountain. Feel free to listen to the words. Make it move you. Add up one more. Take it up. Option third, second, more seated. You're right. 2.5 minutes. Keep your pace. Keep going. Whatever those challenges are right now, conquer them. Sweat through them. Add a tiny turn up. Just feel a change. We're going to add up three more times. Do not underestimate your strength and your power. Come on. Pull those thighs. Feel them come up to the chest. 10 more. Come on. Keep that pace. Add up again. Use that body. It's okay. Pull and lift. All the way. Use that lift. Each time it's a little more difficult. Come on. Come on. Add up again. Two more from here. Oh, that hill is heavy. But you can make that climb. Come on.
There's always gonna be another mountain.
Yep.
I'm always gonna wanna make it move.
Push it out of the way.
Always gonna be an uphill battle.
That's right. Baby steps. See that goal in front of you. Add up. Finish here. Oh, that climb is heavy. Going downhill after this. You made it. Over your first mountain. Come on, I know it hurts. I'm feeling it too. Right here. 20 more seconds. Add up. Come on. Oh, sinking. That hill is like this. Done. 5, 4, 3, 2, back it off flat road. Woo, grab some water. All right, we're going downhill, back uphill. 30 minutes, work hard. We are almost halfway there.
I got my sights set on
your option is to stand or sit. Sprint. On the chorus. About 20 seconds. So, whatever works. No bouncing. Get ready for it. No bouncing. Flat road. Add up again. You got it. Mentally prep for that first one. Come on, you'll have 3 of them total. Alright, here it comes. Take a breather. Add up if you start bouncing. Feel free to stand. Here it comes. Ready, set, go. Right here, go, go. Come on, come on. It's all you. Push, push. Keep going, keep going. It out if you need to.
I got this crazy
nice. A little longer than 20, not much. I want you to push it. Don't worry about time. I want you to feel it here. Alright. Feel free to sit. Get that pace again. Get ready for it to come up. Are you ready? Here we go! Push, push! Both legs. Up, up. Come on, stick with it. Almost found this one. pushing, keep pushing. Back it up. Do what you need to. If you're not fatigued at all, you have one more chance. Make it work. I'm gonna flush it out for a sec. Feels good. Woo!
Center.
We finish out with sprints. Light resistance. right leg. Two last songs. Give me everything you got. Heart rate's still in its zone, not up here. That's okay. Because that next song's gonna finish you. Take it over to the other side. Whatever that might be.
And I don't want to party, my big boyfriend.
Take it up, last one. again.
A little bit of dirt never hurt nobody. Now I got dirt all over.
Sit, get ready.
Might as well lie to L. His big fog lights is bright as hell.
Call five.
Star CM.
Here we go. 15 for them.
Show you won't ride with me. If you stay, don't lie to me.
Woo!
Crazy motherfucker from the Midwest. With a Mississippi flow in the
five.
Four by four with the arch steps. We went on nuts underneath the arch.
Take a short break.
I need a chick on time.
Make sure you have that resistance.
Early, or ride or not.
Straight
up chick like 12 o'clock, I don't know where you
take it up, come on.
Take a stand for a nigga, raise a hand for a nigga, I solemnly swear.
Sit down, four.
He judge, he the one I love. Hell, did the kill.
Take it up, come on.
Round and round we go. Don't stop till I
take
it.
Take it down, feel good. Take it up, last one.
We're driving back.
Nice stretch of the quad here. Please subscribe, share with your friends. I'm here for you, but it helps for me to be more here for you if we get those comments and subscriptions so that more people can see them. So I really appreciate it. I just want to get to as many people as I can to make them feel good. Yeah, that's not a bad thing. Bring that foot up, gently release, flexing that foot and very lightly pressing that knee down. Feel that. Right through the tush. Remember, we have all kinds of classes. So those of you that have a bike, awesome. If you have weights or you wanna do yoga, you don't even need a mat. Do it right on your carpet or on the grass. Bring that leg behind you. Knee down, press your hip. So please join me in those workouts. We have an online membership and has all kinds of exclusive classes. Over 100 classes on there. Shake it out. Big inhale, reach. You guys are amazing. High five to you all the way through and through. Reach it out. Please share, subscribe, and comment on these YouTube classes. Reach for it if you want more. Again, we have an online membership with tons more classes. Shake it out. You're amazing. Have a great day. Keep working hard. The badass in me honors the badass in you. Bye.
Hi. If you like this video, click the link below or in the pinned comments and we'll send you 2 members-only videos, 1 stretch class and 1 HIIT cardio yoga class that will make you feel strong, confident, and ready to take on the world. So just click that link, put your name, your email, and you'll get full access to both classes. Now, if you like our YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe, click that bell, comment, and like all our classes that you've been taking so we can keep giving you more. We look forward to seeing you in our next Sweat Fit Fam class. Have a great day.